Have you wondered why black hole images have a warped ring? Well, the simple answer is because black holes create the gravitational well and space-time curvature. But how exactly does that warp light? To answer that question, I've decided to simulate an unspinning black hole in 2D and visualize the path of light photons as they travel in curved space-time from the accretion disk to the observer. Instead of simulating thousands of accretion disk particles, I've decided to simplify that to just a single particle that is traveling around the black hole at orbital speed. But where does the warping come from? Well, we need to add the observer to the picture and have the accretion disk particle start shooting photons aimed at the observer at light speed. From the observer's perspective, light is assumed to travel in straight lines, and if we trace back the photon's path, we can see that the apparent position becomes different from the actual position. This warping effect becomes extreme when the object is behind the black hole, where light can travel around the black hole and form two images in a 2D simulation. However, in 3D or real life, the light rays will travel all around the black hole, and hence the two images become a ring, also known as the Einstein ring.